Hi, everybody. I'm Dennis House. Coming up at 8:30 on Face the State, we'll talk with Paul Mounds. He is the governor's chief of staff. We'll also talk with Chris Saliza, a political commentator with CNN and a Connecticut native. And we continue our feature of black-owned businesses with Tim Moore of the Blue House Group, a developer in downtown Hartford. It's all coming up today at 8:30. We'll see you then.